After Jesus said this, they picked up stones to throw at him, but he hid and went out of the temple area. As he passed by, he saw a man blind from birth. His disciples asked him, "Rabbi, who sinned, this man or his parents, that he was born blind?" And Jesus answered, "Neither he nor his parents sinned. It is so that the works of God might be made visible through him. We have to do the works of the one who sent me while it is day. Night is coming when no one can work. And while I am in the world, I am the light of the world." And when he had said this, he spat on the ground and made clay with saliva, and smeared the clay on his eyes and said to him, "Go, wash in the pool of Siloam," which means sent. And so he went and washed, and he came back able to see. Now his neighbors and those who had seen him earlier as a beggar said, "Isn't this the one who used to sit and beg?" And some said, "It is." But others said, "No, he just looks like him." And he said, "I am." So they said to him, "So how were your eyes opened?" And he replied, "The man called Jesus made clay and anointed my eyes and told me, 'Go to Siloam and wash.' And so I went there and washed and was able to see." And they said to him, "Where is he?" And he said, "I don't know." And they brought the one who was once blind to the Pharisees. Now Jesus made clay and opened his eyes on a Sabbath. So then the Pharisees also asked him how he was able to see. And he said to them, "He put clay on my eyes, and I washed, and now I can see." So some of the Pharisees said, "This man is not from God, because he does not keep the Sabbath." But still others said, "How can a sinful man do such signs?" And there was a division among them. So they said to the blind man again, "What do you have to say about him, since he opened your eyes?" And he said, "He is a prophet." Now the Jews did not believe that he had been blind and gained his sight until they summoned the parents of the one who had gained his sight. And they asked them, "Is this your son, who you say was born blind? How does he now see?" And his parents answered and said, "We know that this is our son and that he was born blind, but we do not know how he sees now, nor do we know who opened his eyes. Ask him, he is of age, he can speak for himself." And his parents said this because they were afraid of the Jews, for the Jews had already agreed that if anyone acknowledged him as the Messiah, he would be expelled from the synagogue. And for this reason, his parents said, "He is of age, question him." And so a second time they called the man who had been blind and said to him, "Give God the praise. We know that this man is a sinner." And he replied, "If he is a sinner, I do not know. But one thing I do know is that I was blind and now I see." And so they said to him, "What did he do to you? How did he open your eyes?" And he answered them, "I already told you, and you did not listen. Why do you want to hear it again? Do you want to become his disciples too?" And they ridiculed him and said, "You are that man's disciple. We are disciples of Moses. We know that God spoke to Moses, but we do not know where this is from." The man answered and said to them, "This is what is so amazing, that you do not know where he is from, yet he opened my eyes. We know that God does not listen to sinners, but if one is devout and does his will, he listens to him. It is unheard of that anyone ever opened the eyes of a person born blind. And if this man were not from God, he would not be able to do anything." And they answered and they said to him, "You were born totally in sin, and you were trying to teach us?" And then they threw him out. Jesus heard that they had thrown him out. He found him and said, "Do you believe in the Son of Man?" And he answered and said, "Who is he, sir, that I may believe in him?" And Jesus said to him, "You have seen him, and the one speaking with you is he." And he said, "I do believe, Lord." And he worshiped him. And then Jesus said, "I came into this world for judgment, so that those who do not see might see, and for those who do see might become blind." And some of the Pharisees who were with him heard this and said to him, "Surely we are not also blind, are we?" And Jesus said to them, "If you were blind, you would have no sin. But now you are saying, 'We see,' so your sin remains."